come. One thing I want to share tonight that I've been sharing across this tour that I'm very passionate about. We have a stigmatization in our society today that is hurting our youth. It's killing our youth. We must speak openly and honestly about depression, anxiety, and a therapist. I was diagnosed with depression many years ago in a chair with a therapist. This does not make me weak. This is not something to be embarrassed about. This does not make me broken. There are many people here tonight that are keeping it to themselves. I understand the grayness. I know the numbness. You cannot keep it to yourself. Speak to your friends, your family. If it's available to you, go to a therapist. There is light up ahead. It gets better. Hang on. Your life is always worth living. Always. Never take it from us. Never. The curtains call us the last of all. The lights fade out. All the sinners crawl. So lay down your grave in the masquerade. Calling out in a mess.